गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो वंस अगेन टुडे वी आर इन चैप्टर 2.1, दैट इज काउंटिंग नंबर्स अप टू 10 डिजिट्स नंबर. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड स्टडीड अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू टेबल. नाउ इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल फोकस ऑन हाउ टू राइट द नंबर नेम ऑफ द नंबर्स. And mainly we will focus on 8 digit numbers to 10 digit numbers. So let's see the question. So your question is, write the number name of the following. Now we need to write the number name of the given numbers. So students, in a number there is a number 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Now we have to write its number name. So students, as I have already mentioned, whether from which side we should start counting while naming the number. So as I have already mentioned that we should count from right and we should go towards left. हामीले राइट देखि काउंटिंग शुरू करने र लेफ्ट तर्फ जाने. इट मीन्स वी हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रम 8. वी हैव टू स्टार्ट काउंटिंग फ्रम 8 एंड वी हैव टू एंड विथ 1. सो स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टेड अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू टेबल, सो लेट्स काउंट देयर प्लेसेस. सो दिस इज at ones place, is ones, tens, hundred. So students, ones, tens, hundred. Ones, tens, hundred are the places of the period unit. So vidyarthiharu, ones, tens, ra hundred unit ma pareko hunale, here I have written U. Once, tens, hundred. Now, after hundred, thousand, 10,000. So, students, thousand, 10,000. These two places are of thousand place. So, therefore, I have written here, in short, thousand, TH. So, once, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. After 10,000, lakh. 10 lakh. So students, lakh and 10 lakh are the places of the period lakh. So therefore I have written L. Now after 10 lakh, crore appears. So this is the period of, this one comes under the period of crore. So students, now let's write the number name. Here I have written unit, thousand, lakh and crore in short, so that it would be easy to us, so that you will find very easy to write the number name. So let's start. So students, while counting we should start from right and we have to keep on counting towards left side. But while writing, one bada shuru karne students. So let's see, crore is our last period. So in the period of crore there is one. Crore ko period ma one raheko cha, tesele hamile one likhnu parne huncha. One. Now one is in the period of crore, so therefore we write crore, one crore. Now let's come towards the period of lakh. So in the period of lakh there are two digit, 2 and 3. 2 3 combinedly makes 23. So let's write 23. 23 now 23 comes under the period of lakh 23 aba lakh ko period ma aayo therefore we write lakh 23 lakh now let's move towards the period of 1000 as we can see in the period of 1000 there is 45 so we should write 45 comes under the period of 1000 so therefore we write 1000 and now let's come towards the period of unit in the period of unit there are 3 digit 1s 10s 100 so this is the place of 100 students this is the place of 100 so we will write 600 1s 10s 100 this is the period of 100 so therefore we will write 600 and students now 78 means 78 78 so students in this way we have written the number name for A so this is your 1 crore 23 lakh 45 thousand 600 and 78 Now students, let's solve one more questions of 10 digit. So students, question number B, there is a number 6807407280. Now let's write its number name. Before writing the number name, let's separate their unit so that it will be easy for us to write its number name. So students, let's start from right. So this is ones at ones place, ones, tens, hundred. So these three comes under the period of unit. Ones, tens, hundred. Thousand, 10,000. These two comes under the period of thousand. Lakh, 10 lakh. These two comes under the period of lakh. Crore, 10 crore. These two comes under the period of crore. After 10 crore arab. So 6 comes under the period of arab. So students, now let's start writing the number name. And while writing the number name, we have to begin from left. Left towards right. Now since this is 6, let's write 6 as because in the period of arab there is only 6 arab ko period ma 6 matra raheko cha you know therefore we have to write 6 now 6 comes under the period of arab so therefore we write arab 6 arab now let's come towards the period of crore in the period of crore there are 2 digit 8 and 0 0 is in crore place and 8 is in 10 crore so 80 is in the period of crore so therefore 80 crore now let's see in the lakh there is 7474 so let's write 74 74 comes under the period of lakh so therefore 74 lakh now students let's see at 1000 at the period of 1000 there is 07 this is not 70 this is 07 07 means simply it is 7 07 bannu 7 ho 08 bannu 8 ho 02 bannu 2 ho testai 07 ko artha huncha 7 matra So 07 means only 7. 7 now this 07 means 7 it comes under the period of 1000. So therefore 7000. Now students, let's look at the period of unit. At unit there are always 3 digits. So this is at 1's place, 10's place and 100 place. So students, at 100 place what is there? 1's, 10's, 100. 100 ma kun cha? 100 ma 2 raheko cha. So 200. TW 200. 200. Now 80. 200. Now 80 means 80 means 80. 80. So students, the number name of this number is 6 Arab 80 crore 74 lakh 7000 280. So students, hope you have understood today's class. So here I would like to give you some questions as your homework. So students, here I have provided 4 questions as your homework. So this much for today students. In the next class, we will do some other questions related to this chapter. So till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you so much.